close enough.
Take him, my children!
Stop venom.
He is far too powerful for Tinkerer's little toy to hurt him. Set it off, and your power will be gone. Gone forever. Remove the detonator. Embrace the power the Dark One gives you.
Spider-Man, the device appears to have worked. We are... Venom! He is on the helicarrier! Crew compromised!
The situation is dire, Spider-Man. I will transport you to the helicarrier at once.
Thanks, it's a little out of web range!
I fear the only way to destroy the creatures is to destroy the ship.
Sure, crash the helicarrier. Any suggestions?
A series of carefully placed bombs would start a chain reaction, destroying the ship. You will find bombs in the hangar deck.
Great, where's the hangar deck?
Behind those massive locked doors. I could hack those open if it wasn't for those anti-jamming defense emitters. Take those out, and I'll be able to hack through.
Take me in. I'm gonna end this right here, right now.
Good luck, Spider-Man.
Oh. Multiple heads. You and this ship are going down. What about the innocent, Eddie? This is against everything you believe.
Thank you.
Nice trick. It's not staying down. Maybe we can get some help from the inside.
Brock! Eddie! Eddie, I want to talk to you, the real Venom! Come on, Eddie. Look at what you've become. All that have suffered because of you.
I know you're there, and I know you won't pick up. I just hope that someday you'll understand that I did what I did because I was so desperate to win. I just wish I had the strength to do what was right. I'm sorry.